Yo guys, what's going on? Lethal Tricks here with another video. Now, as you can tell, we are down the beach. Now, you have probably not expected a vlog in a while. You might have realised that my YouTube has actually been taken. You might have actually realised that AG Clan have actually posted a recruitment thing. Now, there are a pair of people staring at me. And, yeah. I don't even know what I'm saying in this vlog, but I just want to tell you guys I am back. Yeah, my YouTube literally was taken 20 minutes before I recorded my password because I had no Wi-Fi, unfortunately. My data ran out. But we're just going on a stroll while these plebs go in the water. That's including Exposed AOG, the content creator for Exposed AOG, and Reese and Liam. Now, you might have realised that Liam and Reese were actually in Exposed AOG's video and my old daily vlogs that I used to do. Now, I'm thinking of doing these again, just like exploring places, you know. Next week, I might actually go to St. Andrews, so yeah, just give me a few ideas what to do and I will try and do it. Just make sure they're near Kirkcaldy or around Scotland, obviously. And I will be sure to do a vlog around because I have got myself, well, my phone's on 28%. I've got myself a power bank. That's right. I got it a few months ago actually, but I've actually just found it. I've got a green one in the house so I can just store it in one place. Look at these mag tents. Fucking going in. But yeah. I just wanted to thank you guys, and I do apologise by the way to everyone about that last video. Now it did get 6 likes. So you probably realised that it wasn't even me. Everyone started saying that there's JMT. Well, they hacked my Facebook for a start, but not my Facebook page, which is actually weird. You'd think that they'd like say something on that as well, or just change Lethal Tricks. But yeah, you might have realised on the AOG clan that I've actually, you know, done a recruitment challenge. Now, it's nothing special. I am a standard GFX. I've literally just only started, and I decided to make the AOG my first speed art, which I'm gonna post up online on the AOG clan either tomorrow or the next day. Just trying to keep both pretty much YouTube active. You can probably realise that they're in the background right there. I mean, look, there's Jordan, as known as AOG, Exposed AOG, and Reese.
Hi guys!
That's a fucking storm!
Well, no. That's weird. But yeah, I just want to pretty much apologise to everyone, including JMT. I literally don't even know what I've done. Apparently I started going around booting people. But the only person I did boot was Zach, as known as Velocity. And then, the weirdest thing happened. While I was inactive on YouTube for about a week, because I was personal reasons, this boy, Luis Martinez, he used to be an AOG member for about a few days. Co-captain of the PS4 team, because we have in fact had like 8 members on PS4. They were inactive, so we had to kick everyone. Then, there's more videos saying that AOG are shit. But, honestly, as you can tell, Faded Dreams. Faded Dreams. It's coming out soon. That is right, boys. And I don't even know why I'm walking in. But as you can tell, Faded Dreams is on its way. We are coming up for 3 more clips just to be edited, rounded off, and we will process it, make sure everything's synced and everything, and then we will upload it for you guys. So be sure to check out the AOG channel, Exposed AOG channel. I'll put all the everything in the link, obviously, including the song and everything like I've been doing. And you'll see more videos from me shortly. So remember to subscribe, remember to leave a like, remember to comment down ideas for my next videos or where to go for my daily vlogs. And I will see you guys next time.